Here's your quick tip of the day. This is a coated frying pan. You might see a little bit of residue on there. That's from using cooking spray. These pans are not meant to be used with cooking spray, so don't do it.